Hey, Matt 31, I had a question coming out of section 3.7, number 21, and this was saying use a graphing utility to determine if the function's one-to-one. So to determine if a function's one-to-one, we need to see if it passes the horizontal line test. So let me go into my y equals, let me clear out that. And it looks like for 21, I'm typing in negative 5x plus 1. I'm gonna hit zoom 6. And when I graph that, that's a line, right? It would pass the horizontal line test if I sent horizontal lines through it. They would only intersect our function once. Oh, we usually have this on key press history. But even over here, it passes the horizontal line test. So it's a one-to-one function, meaning it has an inverse. All right, thanks so much. Bye.